In 1916, the forces of the crown to take the orange, white, and green bombarded Dublin town. In 21, Britannia's sons were forced to earn their pay when the black and tans like lightning ran from the rifles of the IRA.